Season 15 of America's Got Talent continues tonight right here on TV 17. And there's even more of a reason for you to tune in. Two entertainers who grew up in Bakersfield will take the stage and take a shot at winning $1 million. Lights, camera, action.
I'm Nick, that's James, together with the Ninja Twins.
40-year-olds Nick and James Aragon were born ready for the spotlight. Growing up in Bakersfield, the twins developed a love of dance at a young age.
So we started, actually, the first year that Thorner Elementary started their program for the after-school thing, we got on a waiting list and we got in the last year of our sixth grade year. And then I was in dance class and James was in singing class after school, and we just fell in love. Like, we were just over the moon.
The brothers' passion took them to Los Angeles at age 15, where they joined an elite dance troupe.
Then we were doing Linker games, we were doing award shows at a young age, and so we were working professionally by 17 years old.
We were already on tour. We were commuting back and forth from Bakersfield to Los Angeles.
For once in my life.
8 years ago, the Ninja Twins appeared on Fox's So You Think You Can Dance. Then America's Got Talent came calling.
The Ninja Twins, down in a small town, Bakersfield. Two brothers dream soon to be real.
AGT had been, they've been asking us to come on the show for the past 8 years. Every year they're like, come audition for the show as dancers. And me and James were like, we're not dancers anymore. We're 4 years old and, you know, we're doing music now. So if you guys are interested in our music, we'd love to come on the show as a singing dance act. But as far as dancers, we've done everything that we set out to do. So singing's like our next passion. So, and they said, and they heard our music and they said, we would love it.
Come and come and number for us.
James, what cool, fucking real high to move the school.
We're gonna do an original song.
We've been sitting on this music for 8 years. And like I said, we don't like to do anything on a small stage. If the Ninja Twins are gonna do anything, it's going to be on a huge stage. So we were like, what better way than AGT?
So how did their audition go?
But one of the judges doesn't like us as much as we wanted them to, but the other ones gave us...
You'll just have to wait. Yeah, you have to wait and see.
We're gonna sing, we're gonna dance, following dreams, Hollywood that chance.
What's not to like? These guys are talented, fun, and have a whole lot of spunk.
Into the I to the N to the J-A, into the I to the N to the J-A, into the I to the N to the J-A, Ninja, the Ninja Twin.
They're so much fun. And you can watch America's Got Talent and the Ninja Twins tonight at 8 o'clock right here on TV 17. You don't want to miss it.